Good morning, my brothers and sisters. This is Reverend Sinclair Gray, Senior Pastor of the Liberation Temple. This morning, I want to leave you with a thought. God is able to see past your mistake and bless you anyhow. That's right, God will see past your mistake and bless you anyhow. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever made a mistake? Have you ever goofed up on something? Have you ever told God one thing and you found out that you found yourself doing something different? Hey, all of us have made a mistake at one time in our life. In our past, we messed up. Some of us are messing up right now. But the good news is that God is able to see past your mistake and bless you anyhow. The mere fact that you're able to see this message means that God is ready to bless you. The mere fact that he woke you up this morning means that God is able to bless you. Hey, all of us should be in the grave. All of us should be locked up. But the good news is that God is able to see past our mistake and bless us anyhow. Why? Because we serve a God who loves us, who cares for us, and who wants nothing but the best for us. That's my word for somebody right now. Whatever you did in the past, realize that God woke you up this morning. He held back your night so that you can get it right. Whatever you're doing right now does not please to God. I challenge you to change your life. Remember, God has a special calling on you. God has a special mission for you. It's up to you to step out on faith. Remember, God is able to see past your mistakes and bless you anyhow. The Bible lets us know that Moses, yes, the great prophet who led the Israelites, was a murderer from the beginning. That's right. Before he was called, he was a murderer. But God saw past the mistake. He didn't give him true justice, but rather he showed him mercy. That's what I want to leave with somebody right now. Whatever mistake you made, God is showing you mercy. So get ready to blow up, because God is going to bless you anyhow. Just because you made a mistake does not define you nor confine you, because the best is yet to come. Hey, I'm Reverend Sinclair Gray, Senior Pastor of the Liberation Temple. Always remember that God loves you, and so do I.